Happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
You ready to go? Could be.
Please go. I haven't hurt my feet.
It's your fault for having your boots out all the time.
Alright, go look.
Could be. And if you see Callie's, you leave it there for her to find, okay? You gotta find your own. Remember, you gotta look under things. Oh, that one's Daddy's. Mama made that for Daddy's.
I thought that.
I know you thought it was. Look at, wait. Did you see? Bunny ate all his lettuce.
But
just a little bit less. No. Go back. Let me go back. The living room or the kitchen. Oh yeah, let's see. Gotta look everywhere. No? No?
Is it in the sink?
I don't know if the basket's big enough to fit in those tiny drawers. I think you should keep looking. Is it in the oven?
No.
I think the Easter Bunny knows you're not supposed to be in the oven, huh? Any of those shelves up here? The pantry? No? None in the pantry? Okay. Let's keep looking then. Yeah, check all the pillows.
Did he leave you one?
Oh, no. Hope it doesn't think you're too bad.
We'll find out soon.
Oh, that would have been a really good spot.
That's a good spot.
Oh, what about behind her toy chest? Behind it. Oh, empty. Underneath your tent. You know what? That looks like Callie's. I better leave that one. I guess if Callie has one, you should probably have one too, huh? Keep looking. Maybe on the console table?
I think it's downstairs.
How do you look around?
Down there.
I don't think you're looking. You've been looking low. Why don't you look around up high? Maybe it's hanging on something. What? All the way up there? Holy moly.
He bounced all the way up there.
That's insane. Why don't you go get it?
How? I can't reach it.
Your stool?
Why? Just believe.
Can you please get both of them down?
Move your stool, see if you can reach it.
I bet I can do this. Oh my god, it's the basket
Do I?
Yeah.